Hey everyone, welcome back to TechFeed. I'm Juliet Beauchamp, and today I'm giving you some updates regarding Apple's 5G plans. How close are we to getting a 5G iPhone? Stick around. Okay, so you might remember how the other week I reported on Apple settling a lawsuit with Qualcomm, and that settlement ended in a 6-year licensing deal between the two companies. And that's important because Qualcomm can build the 5G modems required for a 5G iPhone. That 5G iPhone is allegedly coming in 2020, but plenty of Apple's Android competitors have already released phones that are marketed as 5G. So Apple has ample reason to rush into the 5G market. That being said, it's important to remember that 5G-enabled phones don't mean much right now, since we don't have much of the next-generation infrastructure required for 5G networks. But enough about the fact that current 5G phones aren't anything special yet. Let's focus more on the inevitable 5G iPhone and what new details about Apple may reveal about the company's 5G goals. There's speculation Apple might be looking to build its own 5G modems, which would be a huge change for its supply chain. There's been some changes within the business to reflect this and suggest a focus on 5G development. The 5G chip team joined the hardware tech department around the same time the previous 5G head at Apple left the company. Then Apple poached Intel's 5G lead, and this is huge considering that before the Qualcomm deal, Apple was allegedly in talks to buy Intel's modem business. And shortly after news broke about the deal between Apple and Qualcomm, Intel announced it was exiting the 5G modem business. And there's reports that Apple has upwards of 2,000 engineers working on 5G modem development. So there's lots of reports and plenty to infer from this recent news. And analysts think Apple will eventually make its own 5G modem to put in future iPhones. But don't expect that anytime soon. This 6-year Qualcomm settlement gives Apple some time to develop its own chips. Wireless is tough, and so is navigating the world of 5G intellectual property patents. There's even some speculation Apple may purchase assets and continue to hire talent from Intel's modem development team. Don't expect any of this 5G buzz to go away soon. As more manufacturers roll out 5G-capable devices and the push for infrastructure intensifies, you'll probably hear more and more hype about these next-generation networks. Thanks for watching today's episode of Tech Feed. If you liked this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, and check out the link below for more on this story. Let me know your thoughts about 5G phones in the comments too. Do you have one? Are you waiting to buy? Do you believe the hype? See you next time.